What do you think about the ride?
It was really cool. Now in Denmark, I come here, but I see this course, and then everything was really fast, and the horses go fast. I think it's not possible. And then one for my friend from Holland, he go really fast, and I think I try, and I can do not more than try. And then it was a lucky day for me today.
How do you prepare the horse to before speed finding?
Yeah, I ride him the first day 145. It was qualification for the Grand Prix, and then I ride him yesterday 140. It was third place, and then today I think I go a little bit quicker. He have not to jump tomorrow morning. I change it with the other horse for the Grand Prix, and then I think the last day I can put a little bit power on him.
And what kind of horse is the Grand Canyon?
Grand Canyon is a horse, a quick horse, scopy horse. And when you like, you can also quick. But when you go every time quick, then the horse is a little bit flat, you know. And then a flat, then flat, and every day more flat. But it's sometimes it's good for a little bit go fast, and then we train a little bit easier, and then for the next show again.
Mm-hmm. Well, what makes a good speed horse?
Yeah, for this class you need a speed horse, and you can do some options and you go follow and directly the first distance and everything. And then today it was everything was 100% in the corner, and then it was good today.
Mm-hmm. And how is it to be in Denmark and ride?
Nice, everything good organized, really nice place, much place also for the trucks, for the horses, everything is nice, everything is really nice here.
Mm-hmm.